is the fifth day and last day of training, and myself Preeti Gupta is present here to present the report of fourth day of training. As usual, the day started with morning prayer. All trainees attended the morning prayer. All were happy and curious to know what new is going to happen. We were welcomed by our mentor, respected Amit Mishra sir and Manish Nema sir, with a beautiful smile. Then Mrs. Ruchi ma'am was asked to present her report writing yesterday's activities. The report was presented in a systematic manner. Then Mishra sir started his session on listening and speaking activities. He discussed the topic by asking questions to the trainees relating to the topic, like what is difference between the listening and hearing. Then he explained the topic in detail. He explained that what we hear something normally is hearing, and when we hear something attentively, it is listening. He ended the session by telling a sentence that was, his father never talks on ethics. He explained that letter R will be dropped if it has consonant after it. The session was followed by a tea break. Everyone enjoyed the most loved drink of India with Patanjali biscuit. After the
respected teachers and trainees, today is the fourth day of training, and first of all I want to say thanks to respected Manish sir for giving me the opportunity to prepare a report. I am present here to present a report on the third day of training. As usual, the day started with delicious breakfast served to all the trainees in the hostel mess. Everyone enjoyed the chana masala. After that, all the trainees entered in the class with a smile and curiosity in their faces as to what new is going to happen. We were welcomed by our mentor, respected Manish Nema sir, and respected Ashish Sharma sir, with a beautiful smile. Then Mrs. Pooja Mishra ma'am asked to present her report regarding yesterday's activities. The report was presented in the systematic manner. Then respected Ashish Sharma sir started first session on the topic of long composition. He discussed the topic by asking questions to the trainees relating to the topic. He told us about thinking abilities and exposition, descriptions, argument and narration. He gave many examples to understand the topic easily. The topic was very interesting. After Sharma sir gave us homework to write an essay on the topic of my favorite teacher, on the basic of some points, and in the end of the session, Sharma sir told Mr. Govind sir to share his experience, how
thank you.